Hey everyone, Richard Robbins here. What I want to talk about today is two ways to rock the next 90 days. Now, the last 8 weeks, most people have been in some form of isolation. We know the market number of sales have been lower. Some of you as agents have been working hard, some of you not as much, maybe because you didn't want to work right now, you're a little afraid of COVID-19, which is fine, very understandable. Other people have kids at home, and there's some people that have got some momentum right now and others that don't. But I think you would agree that June, July, and August are very much going to determine what the rest of this year is going to be like. So if we want to take advantage of this year, I think it's go time. The market is starting to open up, okay? Cities right across North America are starting to open up again, and sales are starting to improve. So let me give you two quick ways. Number one is this. Buyers and sellers have a lot of questions right now that they want to have answered. There's a lot of things going on in here if they're thinking about buying and selling. Example, sellers might be thinking, is this a good time to be putting my home on the market? Are people even looking at homes? Are homes selling? Hey, what's my home worth right now? Has it gone down? Has it gone up? These are some questions. Are you still staging homes? Right? Are banks still lending money so people could actually qualify to buy my home? These are some of the questions that are going on in a seller's mind. The same with buyers. What are buyers thinking right now? Is it a good time to be buying a house? Some buyers are probably thinking there's tons of deals out there right now. Not necessarily the case, but they're probably thinking that. Can I get a mortgage pre-approval right now? If I buy a house, can I get a home inspection? If I buy a house, are moving companies working? There's so many questions right now that a potential buyer and a potential seller are thinking. So what my suggestion is this, is you need to write down, you know, maybe six questions that a seller might have and six questions that a buyer might have, and you need to start pushing out this content. Now, you're not going to answer the questions in the email, but what you might do is say, here's some of the questions I'm getting right now. Here's some of the questions that you may have right now. And I just want you to know that I'm available for a call or an appointment at any time to answer anything that you want to know. And you can push this out on social media. If you're a geographical farming, you could be creating marketing pieces. You can put this out as well. And of course, definitely send an email to everybody in your database. And what you're trying to do is you're trying to create conversations, and hopefully these conversations will turn into some form of appointment, maybe a Zoom appointment, a digital appointment. So that's number one. That's going to create some conversations and hopefully lead to some listings and to you working with some buyers. Number two would be this. Let's face it, over the last year, you've probably been on a lot of, you know, CMA appointments. Maybe you did some listing appointments. You've been at open house. We met all kinds of people. People have phoned you. People have inquired by email. And these are all past leads. Now, you might look at them and say they're old, dead leads, but the question is, are they? So imagine if you go back 12 months and go back through your emails for the last 12 months and find anybody that sent you a question or was an inquiry. You know, maybe go back and look at all of the people you met at open houses, look at all of the people you'd have appointments with. You know, maybe you're meeting with a buyer, maybe you're meeting with a potential seller, and go back for the last 12 months, and what I want you to do is consider this. Text or email every single one of them. And here's, it's gonna be a very short text and a very short email. It's going to say something like, I hope you're healthy. The market is starting to open up. Are you still interested in buying or selling a home? If so, please let me know, and I would love to answer any questions that you may have. Simple email, okay? Simple text. Now, some of those people are going to respond, some are not, but the ones that respond, you've now created a what? A conversation. Set up a call, set up a Zoom call, start having some conversations, and they will turn into buyers and they will turn into sellers. But remember this, the next 90 days is going to be critical. It is go time. I believe it's time to get started, and I encourage you right now to get back into the game because the market is starting to open and pick up. Remember everybody, it's a beautiful life. Make it count.